Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to game two on day one of the Tinley Lighthouse Classic. On behalf of the Lighthouse Foundation, we hope that you enjoy the game and we thank you for supporting this event. And now the starting lineups. First, for the visiting team, please welcome second time participant, the Red Bay Tigers. At guard, a 6 foot senior, number one, Ethan McCoy. At guard, a 6 foot senior, number 24, Cody Carnes. At guard, a 6'2 junior, number 34, Ty Hills. A senior, a 6'1 guard, number 43, Holden Inman. A 6'5 senior forward, number 44, Lawson Glover. Head coach, go for the senior. And now the starting lineup for the home team. Please welcome back the Tigers from South Florida. A starting shooting guard, a 6'2 senior, number one, Gunner Wilson. A 5'10 shooting guard, senior, number two, Beacon Stewart. A 6 foot junior guard, number 3, Jack Allen. A 6'1 senior forward, number 5, Cody Owens. A 6'3 junior guard, senior, number 20, Hayden Allen. Head coach, Mitch Powell. Thank you. is worth.
Thank you. Thank you.
Almost enough on the school.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to center courts for the MVP award. Being handed out by D.D. Pats, representing the Ford of Florence, and behind all of you, is presenting this California MVP award at number 3.